Fine.
Co to za laska? Mona Sachs. Aha, dobra. Ja to nie znam. Mona. No, klikaj to, nie wiem, twoja była jakaś. Nie wiem, zaraz co to jest. Mamy jakąś laskę. No. At best, you're temporarily dead. The lightning bolt can reanimate you without a warning. Gdzie ona jest? Tu. Na dół. No gdzie ta winda? Gdzie ona poszła? Ona wie. Chyba się nie wyszła. My backup had arrived. The cleaners were slipping away, making a run for it. Oh, ja cię kręcę. Strzelą. Nie ma. O mordę. Gdzie? Masz skurwysyny. Tam są. No dawaj. Oszczelasz tych hamów. Gady. Tu? O kurwa, pali się! Nie, spierałam stąd! Nie dałam stąd. Zdecydowałam się broń. Uda, dostaniecie po mordzie. Gdzie chamy jesteście? Mamy podłe. Ścigać? Twoje mam ścigać jeszcze? Nie, mam ścigać flagerów, maksopalnie. A gdzie te skurwysyny? I wory, i śmieci. Dobra, dostał trochę. Kocham jebane. A ja muszę wyjść. Tym jeszcze raz ktoś do mnie, nie? O, może został. You all right? Ty coś znowu zajedł. O Jezu, to się odpiewnić udało. Nie.
I'm open. Hey, we're working together on this.
You got sloppy pain. You screwed up. It's unacceptable that she's dead. You can do better.
I played it as business as usual. But everything had changed the moment those elevator doors opened to reveal Mona. Annie Finn was a licensed gunsmith, licensed dealer in firearms.
Right. The property owned by Vladimir Lem. Three groups. One, DOAs who had connections to Russian OC.
Identified as Finn's employees.
Two, the Mafia. And three, the clowns wearing the cleaning company jumpsuits.
They mentioned a name. Kaufman.
This one's evil. It has only started. I don't like it. I don't like it a bit. It's yours, Payne. It makes no sense. For you, Winterson, homicide. Sebastian Gates. It's gonna be all over the news.
The senator?
Winterson was the ideal. What the job was all about. Someone to look up to. Bravura knew it, too.
We got lucky. There's an eyewitness.
She hovered over my shoulder, whispering warnings. I didn't want to listen. Mona was the suspect in Winterson's case. I didn't tell him I had seen her. I wanted to stall. Maybe it was because she was alive when everyone else kept dying on me. Survivor's guilt washed away.
Detective Winterson's phone.
Give me that.
Your boyfriend.
The computer search on the squeaky cleaning company and Kaufman had come up empty.
Dobra, kurde. Dobra gierka. Ojej, ona się tutaj odkrzania, ale dobra. Ciekawa zabawa, dobra. No Fall on Max Payne, dobra, to Fall on Max Payne, dobra.
Zakończysz dobra. Get his version. Be the bearer of bad news on Annie Finn. Vlad had bought the old Ragnarok nightclub. He was renovating it into a trendy restaurant, Vodka. Mona's appearance had triggered a dislocation, schizophrenia. I felt elation, but with it, fear that all the past evils had come along for the ride.
Okay, dobra. Jakieś restauracja, czy tam bar?
Vlad!
Vodka?
911! Bad guys with big guns! They've got me pinned down at the entrance hall! Could use some help! Could use it now!
I had to find another way to reach Vlad. No time to call backup. My case had a life of its own. I got in through the back door. Memories of my previous visit here lurked in the shadows. A musty smell under the coat of new paint.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to present Max Payne, New York's finest, with the biggest mobster body count ever. Dearest guests, prepare to die. Max, I'd love to come and welcome you, but I'm busy dodging bullets and hiding under.
No, przedstawię na razie, no, no. Jeśli podoba, dzięki za subskrybujcie, komentujcie i tam następnych z Max Payne 2, Fall, o, coś tam, Max Payne, dobra. Pa!